Hey everybody, it's Bonnie
and Peter
from Triple Step Travelers.
So today we're headed out to Eagle Rock Reservation. Where's that located?
It's in West Orange, which borders Montclair and Verona as well.
It's about a 400 plus acre county park. And what goes on there?
Well, there's lots of trails to walk. There's a beautiful monument to the 9/11 people who died. And we're going to go take a look around, see if we see any wild animals. There's deers and bears and whatever else is up there.
Who knows? So come on along and take a little adventure with us and see where it goes.
Okay. Bye.
Happy trails.
Thank you.
So that about wraps up the little trip here today. And in, where are we?
West Orange Eagle Rock Reservation.
So we did a little hiking, lots of trails. Didn't see any wildlife, no bears, no deer. Maybe it's still a little too cold for them to come out. But yeah, if you get a chance and you're in the area, you should definitely come up and check out the 9/11 Memorial. There's a whole lot of stuff going on here and great views of New York City. Come watch the sunset. There's a great place to eat right over here.
That's, the High Lawn Pavilion.
There you go.
Recommended highly.
Highly recommended by Bonnaroo. All right, so that's it for us today, and we'll see you soon. Safe travels.
Bye.
Bye.